Hello guys, hello people. So this is my trip to Bamenda and I want to show you a room that I booked for 10,000 francs CFA. Like, what's going on in Bamenda? Wait, look, just wait. Okay, can you even see the size of that bed? There's a TV on the wall. And this, well, you know what? This camera is not doing justice to it at all. It's, trust me, the bed is bigger than I'm seeing on this camera. Like, should I try to come closer? It's really like thick and big and oh my god. And there's a small sofa. How do you call that? Sofa or what? A cushion chair, that's it. And a table and a washroom, and there's a place where you could. Okay, I have that messed up. I've been in here for a while, so yeah, I have some things there. This is a room that I got for 10,000 francs CFA. Like, guys, is it even fair in Bamenda? Like, if you go to Yaoundé, if you go to towns like Yaoundé, Douala, you're definitely getting this room for nothing less than 25,000-30,000. Why am I even saying 30,000? Nothing less than 30. Excuse me, going above. If it's a room like in a hotel that's like a big hotel that has a name, this is going to be hundreds of thousands. Trust me, the furniture is good. Bamenda. Bamenda, hey. Okay, so your girl is all ready for batch eve tonight. So I came to Bamenda for a wedding. I'll be here for a couple of days, maybe 5 days, maybe 4 days or so. So I'll just show you a rundown of my trip. I'm going to be doing a lot of things, so I'll just show you tips, little bits, itty bitties of everything I'm going to be doing in this video. So stay tuned.
Okay, so basically what's happening here is these are the traditional rites when you're marrying a woman. They're going to bring a couple of different women covered up like this, and what the groom does is he has to choose his bride without looking. Like, he doesn't know from head to toe the women are covered. He doesn't know who is who, but he has to choose his bride. Okay. Why am I laughing? Now in this situation, let me tell you what happened. There was a mix-up somewhere and the groom chose the wrong bride. Okay? The groom chose the wrong bride. Okay, the groom is my brother. When you choose the wrong bride, you marry the wrong bride. Okay, that's a joke. When you choose the wrong bride, you pay a huge fine. Okay, keep watching.
Yeah.
So as part of the traditional rites, after the groom must have chosen his bride among the ladies that are brought before him, some palm wine is poured into a traditional cup that is made from horns of cows. And then the bride goes around looking for who she's going to marry. Whoever she kneels down before, just like she's doing here in this video, is the person she has chosen as her groom, and he drinks from the cup and then puts money inside.
You simply the best. Ready for church now. I just got myself a face beat and I'll show you the other people doing their own makeup. My bed is cut up, but I'm gonna make it up later then. Right, let's hit the church. Simply the best. I'm just wearing a black dress that I got from I got this dress from Shein. Yeah, I got this dress from Shein, so simple. A black dress, yellow bag, transparent heels, and we're good to go. Okay.
Mommy's gone.
Yeah, she's gone.
Amazing.
Woo! Holy matrimony.
Dakibi. Jesus. Mom, come here.
Thank you, Kasi, for honoring this couple with your voice. I believe that the music, not just to their ears, but to their souls.
Yes, 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 food is ready. If you know, you know. If you don't know, you don't know. This meal called achu, the staple meal of the Mankon and the Bafut people of the northwest region of Cameroon, gives life. Look at the meat. Egusi. Ay, my God.
Hey, chopping, chopping. Bon appétit.
Merci.
It's not our son of God, not me.
Hey, can you see me in the black dress? Yes, come on, mama, come on. So I reached my village and we were celebrating. Actually, this was a death celebration made by some choir. Look at the bills, man. We them girls, we making noise, hola. Goodbye, Bamenda. Goodbye, motherland. I love you.